Yes. So we are trying to find the Jewish district. Like, we're trying to get there. We want to go to the Jewish museum. And as we have been doing since we got into this city, we're getting lost. I cannot count how many times we have gotten lost so far. It's so embarrassing. You know, you think you're smart, you stay in the Lublin, it can't be that different. Okay, yes, that's why we took the tram that was going in the opposite direction of where we wanted to go.
Coming back to the same place from where we started walking.
Oh my god. Oh, the good part about us always getting lost is we always end up seeing something that was on our list, but we didn't know how to find it. So this getting lost thing, yeah, it's actually working out for us. So this is the front of it, and then the river is behind this.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. I think besides the Jewish museum, everything else is closed now. So yeah, but this is the Jewish quarter.